Hi there, and welcome to this episode from the Bastards Motorcycle Club. This is a video about the club you can currently see, the Sons of Anarchy, The Lost Soul. Now, before we get started in the proceedings, I would just like to take a moment to say thank you to the Black Wasps and the Sons of America for helping us out. What happened? This is a video about obviously the Sons of Anarchy, The Lost Soul. We were fighting them last night. This was a 5-hour, I'm not joking, a 5-hour war against these trash. And at the end of things, all I can say is they do not deserve to wear their 1% patch. So, what happened? It all started with one of their members attacking me. I believe he was with a prospect. The prospect was chatting to my vice president. And their patch member attacked us on a sports bike. Now, a couple of things. First of all, he was on a sports bike and he's in the Sons of Anarchy, something they would never have done in the TV show. Let's not forget this. They rode American-made bikes, not Japanese sports bikes. The player in question then proceeded to stay on his bike and just drive by me. He didn't get off and fight. It was only once I'd shot him off his bike and destroyed the pile of crap that it went onto ground. However, then their member decided to pull out a sniper rifle on my vice president. So then he proceeded to tell me to use mine. So I did. And this went on for a while, back and forth. They then started getting more members in, and we got a little bit of help as well from the Wasps and Sons of America. They started using rockets from around corners. They started using auto shotguns specifically. At one moment, one of their members was on top of the roof at the ammunition, and he had mines, and he was throwing grenades over, and he was using his orders shotgun to camp on the roof. Eventually, I shot him in the head and got him down. Then they started using other tactics. One of their member, if he wasn't riding his bike and trying to shoot you with his AP pistol, he was using a sniper rifle, and if he wasn't using a sniper rifle at close range, he was using his combat MG, because he has no skill. And I know this GTA and skill is a word which can loosely be used, but using a weapon which takes twice as much damage as any automatic rifle in the game is just stupid, specifically as in real life, where will a motorcycle club use a combat MG? So, going back to the Sons of Anarchy, The Lost Soul, we were fighting them for nearly 5 hours, and they were absolutely, massively, big piles of trash. They were bad. They claimed they were 1% club, but all we saw was rockets, machine guns, grenades. At one stage, you would shoot them in the head, and they would drop a grenade, knowing that hopefully the grenade would catch you as you were running around them or down the road past them. And we could hear that on the mic. I think one of their members even was annoyed that he didn't kill me with his grenade, which was quite hilarious. As the fight went on, the club itself and their members started getting angry. They started believing we had aimbots and all this other kind of thing, but they were just bad at the game. Hence why they were using all sorts of weapons to try and kind of gain the advantage. So, as you can see on the screen itself, we've got their social club page up. They've got 133 members, of which probably most of them aren't particularly that active. Most of them probably don't even follow the 1% rules. As you can see, this is their crew leader, Lord Steve 467. And apparently their brotherhood runs thicker than blood. Wow. From what I've seen last night, most of the members kept running into their apartments and hiding. So a couple of things. Let's take a look at their Snapmatic page. As you can see, a few pictures of bikes, etc. Most of these with the emblem on the front are prospects. They don't have a proper prospect charter. You can see pictures of armored Kumas and insurgents. And of course, no one ever wears a sticky bomb of some kind or some 99% weapon. Lots of pictures of vehicles and cars. Look at that, they're all wearing suits. That's modders. wonderful. As you can see, they look, oh, look at that, they're even taking out other Sons of Anarchy clubs. That's brilliant, that's brilliant. So you're actually fighting other Pacific Sons of Anarchy clubs. What a bunch of trash bags. What a horrible, 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 horrible club. Pop back to their main page. So this war went on for about 5 hours last night, and eventually we destroyed them, and it was quite hilarious. The video I'm going to show you next is a video of, well, some of the weapons they were using in the fight. I didn't get as much footage as I would like because it was late, but I can tell you that, yeah, they were pretty bad and pretty horrid. This is a wonderful video to expose the absolute trash, which are the Sons of Anarchy. Right.
Traffic.